Hello students, good morning. Today we will do the rest questions of mathematics standard 3 chapter 2, that is 4 digit numbers. This is part 3 of the chapter. You see the question number 9, fill in the blanks. First question is the number just before 9999. Before number means the number minus 1. So the before number of 9999 is 9998. Okay. Next, and just after number. After number of 9999 is the number plus 1, that is 10,000. Next question, the number just before 4801, the before number of 4801 is 4800, and after number is 4801 plus 1, that is 4802. Question number C, the number just before 6900 is 6900 minus 1. That is 6899, and just after number is 6900 plus 1, that is 6901. The number just before 8000 means 8000 minus 1, that is 7999, and just after 8000 is 8001. The next question E, the number just before 5097 is 5097. Before number, so we have to subtract 1, that is 5096, and the after number is the number plus 1, that is 5098. Okay. Next question number F, the number just before 7866, the before number is 7865, and the after number is 7867. Okay, next we will do the next question, question number 10. Question number 10 is write the face value and the place value of the encircled digits. Here the number is 6952. The number 5 is encircled. We have to find the face value and place value. The face value is the number. That is, here the face value is 5. And place value is the number and where the number is. That is in tens place. So 5 tens, that is 50. Question number B, 8450. Here the face value is 0, place value is in ones place, so 01 equal to 0. Next question, 9083. 9 is encircled, 9 is place, face value of 9 is 9. And place value of 9 is in 9th thousands plus it is in thousands plus, so 9000. Next question is 1675 face value of 6 is 6 and place value it is in hundreds plus, so 6 in hundreds plus is 600. Next question 1595. 5 is encircled, its face value is 5. Because it is in ones place, the place value is also 5. 5 into 1 equal to 5. Then F 1830. 8 is encircled. The place value, face value of 8 is 8. And place value, it is in hundreds plus, 8 in hundreds plus is 800. The next question G 1087, here 8 is encircled, face value of 8 is 8 and place value it is in tens plus, tens plus 8 means 8 tens, that is 80. Next question H 6458, 6 is encircled, face value of 6 is 6 and place value is 6 in thousands plus, that is 6000. Next question 1302, 2 is encircled, place value, face value is 2 and place value is also 2 because it is in 1s plus 2 into 1 equal to 2. The last J 1800, 0 is encircled, face value is 0, place value is also 0 because where there is the 0, the place value is always 0. Okay. Next question is 11 number, that is write in the short form. Here the question is given in expanded form. We write in short form, that is 8000s, 300s, 2 tens, 0 ones. 8000s means 8 in thousands plus, 300s means 3 in hundreds plus, 2 tens, 2 in tens plus and 0 ones. That is the number is 8, 3, 2, 0, 8320. Is in the short form. Next question 6000s, 0 hundreds, 4 tens, 8 ones. 6 in thousands plus, 0 in hundreds plus, 4 in tens plus, 8 in ones plus. So in short form the number is 6048. Next question, question number C 9000s, 9 in thousands plus, 9 hundreds, hundreds plus also 9, tens plus also 9, ones plus also 9. So the number is 9999. Next question number D 8000s, 7 hundreds, 2 tens, 6 ones. That is 8 in thousands plus, 7 in hundreds plus, 2 in tens plus, 6 in ones plus. The number is 8726. Next E question 5000s, 4 hundreds, 0 tens, 0 ones. 5 in thousands plus, 4 in hundreds plus, 0 in tens plus and 0 is ones plus. So the number is 5400. Did you understood? Okay, we will do the next problem. You see the next question. Number 12. Write the numerals in expanded form. We will write the numerals in expanded form. That is, number is 8942. Here, 8000. So, we will write 8000. 900 plus 14 in tens plus 4 in tens plus 40, 2 in ones plus 2. So 8000 plus 900 plus 40 plus 2, that is the expanded form. Next question, 6750. So 6000 plus 700 plus 5 tens plus 0 ones. 6000 plus 700 plus 50 plus 0. Next question, 9803. So we will write 9000 plus 800 plus 0 plus 3. Next question, 6542. 6000 plus 500 plus 40 plus 2 is the expanded form. Next question, 1867. 1867. 1000 plus 800 plus 60 plus 7. Next, F, 3800. You see, 3000 plus 800 plus 0, 10 plus 0, 1. Okay, next we will do the question number 13. Question number 13 is show on the abacus. Here, there are some numbers and a abacus. We write the numbers in abacus. You see, the first question is 9520. Here in thousands bar, we have to put 9 rounds in thousands place, because here is 9000, so we will put 9 dots. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here 9 dots. There is no space, so we put do like this. Next, 500s. 500s means here 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next, 2 tens. In tens rod, we will do 2 rounds. And 0 bar, we will not write anything because here is 0. You do understand? You did understood? Next, the question is 4902. In thousands bar, we have to put 4 dots. In hundreds, we have to put 9 dots. In 0, nothing, and in ones bar, 2 dots. Here thousands bar, 4 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. In hundreds bar, we have to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, in ones bar, 2 dots. Okay. Then question number C, 2030. In thousands bar, we have to do 2 dots. In tens bar, we have to do 3 dots. Here 0, here also 0. Next question number D, 1800. In thousands bar, there is 1. And in hundreds bar, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here is 0, here is 0. Did you understand? Next, the question is 1087. In thousands bar, 1. इन टेंस बार 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 एंड वंस बार 7 डॉट्स 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 ओके ये 9 5 2 0 here 4 9 0 2 here 2 0 3 0 1 8 0 0 here 1 0 8 7 okay next we will do the rest problems in the next part okay thank you